From the earliest stages of development, the science of embryology teaches that each of us was a distinct, living, and whole human being. Philosophically, there's no essential difference between the embryo you once were and the adults you are today that would justify killing you at that earlier stage. Differences of size, level of development, environment, and degree of dependency are not good reasons for saying you could be killed then but not now.